Oh, Mikey, how am I going to get over there?
I think they must have lost one at some point.
Lost one? More than one? I've either got to get there or over there. I tell you, you're a runner.
So what do you want?
Drink, I think, don't you? You want that box? Drink.
So, what do you want? Banana, sausage roll, sandwich? Decisions. You need to make a decision for you.
I was thinking banana and save the sandwich maybe for...
Okay, let's have banana. Mm. Yeah. All right.
And also, I'm no longer entertained by you.
It's not available then.
It's just
lovely. I know. The photo doesn't do it justice. Just there, look.
Yeah, that's it.
I think it's a rock.
It's a rock, yeah. Oh, the monkey puzzles are lovely, aren't they?
Oh, they're stunning.
And that view, look at that view.
Nice view of those trees.
Certain smell to these trees.
I like where you've got these branches coming up.
Yeah.
And they're like literally entwined over the rocks as well, aren't they?
Yeah. That is amazing, isn't it? The roots are just stunning.
It's like they've claimed the rock. The trees claimed the rock.
Yeah.
And the rocks there coming out like a big mouth.
That's like a beech and a yew tree, isn't it? Where they're all intertwined. Stunning, isn't it?
Don't you think that does it like a big sort of a head of a lizard or something coming out. know which way you were going. And a nose. That is a great example of a tree taking over a rock, isn't it? Getting stopping out of the tree.
Yeah.
I just like this bit that almost looks like a lattice.
It's like a lattice, isn't it? Yeah.
It's behind you. Oh, wow. Oh, there's so many butterflies. Wow, big ass bumblebee. It's got the little holes in the tree as well, in the trunk.
Yeah. Amazing bark.
They look like armadillo tails.
Or rat tails. Because they've got the mice and the rats down the bottom there.
Is
it a rat tail? Oh, it's a seat. I don't think we can both sit on that one. Yay, it's just your height.
Oh, I feel like I'm in a hairdresser's having my hair done. Blow dry.
It's so smooth inside.
Oh no, it's really, it's smooth inside as well. There's not one hole or anything. It's lovely.
Do you think I'll fit in?
Oh yeah.
Should I try it?
I might have to get out first.
You might have to.
But it's very comfy. Okay. What setting would you like yours on first? It does go up a couple of inches, so you'd want to...
No.
Really?
No, I've got nothing low in.
Can you not get your... You'll probably get stuck.
That's about all I can do.
Oh, can I get a photo?
There's such an echo of me talking in here. It's like I've got headphones on.
I can't see your head, that's hilarious. Hang on. It's so funny because you can't see your head. It's like it's eating you up. It's like something out of Stranger Things.
damselflies.
Are they damselflies? They look lovely with the tree coming over, doesn't it?
Yeah, shame about the plane noise.
I know. Comma. I think it's a comma. Unless it opens its wings. I think it's a comma. Oh, wow. Just from the pattern, the cut of the edge. Oh, look! The dragonfly. I know. Look. Welcome to our favourite wakehurst spot called Warm Kissy Away From Here. We've got a sort of day go. Don't be on your way. Oh, that's really lovely, isn't it? Okay. I like this. This is the way this bench is designed. Mm-hmm. It's like it would fold up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Like a Swiss Army knife. The lap is like a slant. Cute, all splodged.
Yeah, they're clearly used to people, aren't they?
They're young ones.
Some of them are.
I think it's a bit easier with sticks, isn't it? It looks like people have slid down,
yeah,
it, doesn't it?
Yes, isn't it?
That's the easy way to get around that way.
So.
Where that chicken so on look like a butt crack, this looks like something else. Ooh.
Looks like you should be able to go. Probably got dust all over the back of the trousers now.
Is it not?
No. You just have to push yourself down a bit.
It's actually quite nice, I might just stay here. You can get down with me and go down. Like a toboggan. Oh, so you're going to get behind and then go down like a toboggan. That's quite a nice feeling. Ooh. Ooh. My leg just fit either side. That's amazing. Well, it feels nice and cool between my legs actually. Well, that sound rude?
Yeah.
Nice. Not quite sure how I'm going to get down from that bit though. I know. What's my butt like?
They smell?
Oh yeah, they do.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's quite a sweet smell. Oh, they're lovely.
So many blooms.
Yeah.
It's just unusual for them to be blooming at this time of year.
Is there just maybe some that...
Blooming unusual.
Oh, you blooming nincompoop. Dragonfly.
They're spiky, aren't they?
You can feel.
Yeah.
Well, they're really, really sturdy. Oh, look at all those butterflies though. Oh, wow. They actually fly out at you. Those are commas. Not sure what that one is again, if it's a brown or a... There's so many bees and butterflies. Oh, are they sweet? Caution, deep water, isn't it? Very deep, isn't it?
Can you see the bottom there?
Showing that there's that sort of netting on it really, isn't it?
Yeah.